that I have the courage and strength to do this. Glory to God for giving me the strength, and it's been an amazing year. I first entered the contest when I was 17. I was a junior in high school. I was really shy. I did something to step out of my box, and it really brought me so much confidence, and it just built me up that I took a couple of years off that I would go to the pageant and I'd watch, and I built up that courage again to do it, and I did it last year, and it was so much fun. So doing it again this year was just a no-brainer. What I want with the title, I just want to be able to be a positive role model for young girls in Moss County, and just be somebody that they can look up to as a strong Christian woman, and just be able to represent the place that I've lived my whole life, and I love it here. So I'm excited.